Helping you plan your day, WOWT6 is the weather authority.
Hello, I'm Chief Meteorologist Mike McCoy, your hour-by-hour planner for this evening. Still in the yellow alert, still some windy conditions, but as soon as the sun goes down, a lot of the wind will go down as well. So back into the green category, not as breezy at 9, 52, and clear and cool, 48 degrees at 11. We'll bottom out around 38 degrees Wednesday morning. Sunshine, 68 degrees. Nice little warm up there on Thursday, 73 degrees. And looks like the forecast Friday, Saturday, Sunday, even next week, pretty quiet, partly cloudy skies, high temperatures mainly in the low to middle 60s. And as you can see, those nighttime lows, a little chilly Saturday morning, but generally will be in the 40s.